Hello YouTube, the G1 Bumblebee here with another Transformers Hunt for the Decepticons review, and here is Deluxe Class Ironhide. Very, very nice figure. I highly recommend this figure. Very cool. You can see the little Autobot symbol right there, maybe. Very, very nice figure. It does come with this cool turret in the back that can pivot up and down, and it comes off. Just pegs into two holes right there, and then there's a hole up here. Right there. So, yeah. Very nice. And this just, it turns into a turret for on the ground, too, which I'll just transform that into. Here, actually. It's like this first. And then you can just, fold up these, pull it back, so there's like a little hinge joint in there, and then put these in the front, put this in the back. On the back of the box, it shows it's stored in there like this, but there's nothing for it to peg into, so they had it backwards, so yeah, but it, very cool turret. Size person, the only thing I have is a Generation 1 Bumblebee, G1 Hot Rod. So, and Generations Drift, which I will be doing a review on next. Not in scale, really, but, well, I mean, yeah, like, it's about the right height, but it's not, like, the right width and length. It's a little small, but very cool. Transforming, it's pretty kind of difficult for this kind of figure. You can see most of the robot parts right there underneath. Well, look at the detail right there. That's cool. GMC, alright, yeah, but transformation. I'm gonna take this back piece and just bring it down. And it'll bring, you have to bring this front piece all the way up and down like that. It sounds like you're gonna break it, but it's alright. Fold in the wheels like an animated swindle. That did not sound good. Fold down the feet. Take these and fold it down. Fold up these. And fold these around. And then these back panels back here. Just lift this up. Connect together. And then take this. I think this is cool because you can't fold these up and then fold this up. It'll block it. You have to keep these down, and then there's two little holes right there on the side. And if you fold them up, it will catch into there. I just think that's kind of cool, in my opinion. Yeah, but then separate the arms. So you got this going on. Grab a box. So then you want to fold up the arms like this. Take this piece here. Oh. Pull out this piece. Then these arms back here. You gotta pull them out. Pull it out. It'll help bring up the head after you take this. It'll stay down. Sort of helps if you pull it up on your own. Snap it in place like that. Now these little pieces that are sticking out right here, they'll go underneath the front of the truck that split in half. You just have to sort of wiggle them in there. Fold in his wheels. A lot of turning joints in the arms, so you gotta turn them around. Now, this is how I had it when I first got it. Then I realized that you have to turn these around so the gun will be facing out right here. So you get this gun, and it does open up, so if you want to unscrew it, you can take this off if you want. I just leave it on there. I might unscrew it. Who knows? But yeah, very, very cool figure. Highly recommend this figure. He's not that tall. very short. Just hold on 1 second. Here's a hunt for the Decepticon sideways. You can see that a car ends up being taller than him. And here's a original Scorponok. So, yeah. See that he is not that tall. But he's still pretty cool. I highly recommend him. Ball, jointed shoulders, swivel at the shoulder. Yeah, these come off really easily. So, bend at the elbow, swivel hands, and stop falling off. Oh, that's why. Make sure his chest is pegged into the bottom underneath there. All right. Ball jointed legs, swivel bend. His feet can go all over the place. Ball jointed head, and his head's not all the way out. Yep. Very cool head sculpt. Very cool. And the turret. If you fold away the claws here, like that, take it, it will plug into the side over here so you can have another gun. So yeah, very cool figure. Very cool. And just to show you who I sized person with earlier, transform him here. Here's Generation 1 Bumblebee. So, yeah. Very cool. Very nice figure. Highly recommend them. Transformers Hunt for the Decepticons Deluxe Plus Ironhide. See ya.